Well, it's kind of like it is now. I was kind of laughing. I said, "Are you serious?" You know, and I'm thinking, you know, maybe it's just fell out of a trailer somewhere or something, you know, and obviously it's probably had a home close by here somewhere, and then maybe somebody just not knowing it's gone, you know. I don't know. So yeah, it was kind of funny, but it is on a serious note, you know. It could cause some problems for traffic, you know. We wouldn't want for anybody to be hurt, you know, seeing it out here in the middle of the road somewhere. And you know, obviously, if anybody does see it, make sure they try to call us or animal control, and we'll see if we can't round it up.